ALS is one of the big three illnesses that you get as you age. It's a degeneration of the nerves that supply the muscles. It can affect your speech, it can affect your breathing, and it can leave you completely paralyzed. ALS is the most feared in many ways because it is a very short lifespan, between 3 to 5 years for the vast majority of people. One of the most important things for me is to be able to sit down with that patient or their families and be able to say to them, we're actually trying to stop this disease. I'm Michael Strong. I'm a professor of neurology here at the Schulich School of Medicine and Dentistry. One of the major issues in ALS at the cellular level is that these large rocks or aggregates of material are getting stuck within the cell, and they're producing difficulties with the cell being able to function and ultimately survive. This protein, the one that we've called TDP43, when it aggregates, that's what leads to the death of the cell. We've now found a way to prevent this from happening. There's a second major protein that is the polar opposite of functions, and that new kid on the block is called RGNEF. And that RGNEF is a really unique protein. There's no other one like it. What we've discovered is that when one of these proteins interacts with the other, it can reduce its toxicity. When we administer this protein, we can prevent the death of those cells or significantly reduce the amount of injury. So the goal, right, is no longer, gee, do you think you could ever reverse the disease process or slow it down? We now know that that's possible. So it's a game changer.
We're grateful to the Temerty family and the Temerty Foundation for their visionary leadership in advancing health research and the continued support for Dr. Michael Strong's groundbreaking work in ALS. The Temerty Foundation has invested more than $18 million in neurodegenerative disease research at Western.
The first gift that the Temerty Family Foundation provided to us allowed us to actually demonstrate that we could identify this protein. This next gift will allow us over the next 5 years to get to the point where we can deliver this to patients with ALS. This is a transformative gift.
Schulich Medicine and Dentistry is a global leader in ALS research, but it doesn't happen by accident. We have the perfect mix of superbly talented scientists, the best tools and technology, and a visionary support from our community leaders. And we're very excited of what this can mean for the patients that are suffering from this disease.
And 30 years of work to get here, 30 years of looking after families and patients and their loved ones with this, when all we had was hope. While there are multiple treatments for ALS right now, none of them cure the disease. This gives us every hope that we've discovered one that will.